testing these. All right, and what they are, it's extremely strong magnets. This is the, whoa, this is the traditional, damn. This is the traditional shape, but we saw tonight they also have them in little cubes and in balls. Oh, why didn't I get the balls? So I'm going to try to show you how these things work. One way to do them is to throw them in the air, but I don't think I can. See, I don't know if you could really see that. So I'm going to give you the demonstration on the tabletop. See this one trying to roll? Isn't that cool? Sometimes they it's hard to set one down because it wants to follow. They are extremely strong. This is how strong they are, y'all. Let's see if I can go under the... I've got one actually underneath here. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Vroom, 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 vroom. Isn't that neat? Woo! Make a great noise. If you can throw them up in the air just right, that's the most dramatic because there's nothing around them to muffle the sound of the impact. Stay. So, sizzlers are fun. Don't get them around any kind of audio tape or video tape unless you want to erase the tape.